do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never.
What up, peeps? Happy Aloha Friday, or at least I'm filming on Friday. Right now, just woke up pretty early in the morning today. Got to wake up around 5 a.m. I've just been editing my YouTube, planning out for today. Today should be a pretty chill day, not as many meetings. And so I've just been looking at Home Depot's website because working on some backyard project coming up. it's just a nice Friday morning. Usually it's good to have like two or three early morning type of week. It's about 7:08 now, and so I'm just about done with my morning routine. Hopefully go out for a jog. But yeah, just and then my YouTube shorts for the day. Hopefully we can hit a K soon. Also got a little side project where got a lot of the running bibs I have to get glue, and then I'll put it in my office here, this area. Enjoying the morning. Now I'm gonna go and probably do an easy 4 mile run.
Yeah, she's got some nice long hair, and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears.
Alright, I just finished my 4 mile jog. Filmed some shorts, be sure to check it out. It was a nice little 54, 55 degree morning. Really cold for the first half mile, and then it felt good after that. So, 4 miles done. Beautiful morning. All right, time for breakfast and work.
Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time.
Showered up, now eating some PBJ. Filming my shorts right here. It was a good run. Very cold in that first half mile, but after that felt good. Oh, also peeps, PB must always be on both sides. Ever since I had my first Crustable as an immigrant kid at 6 years old, that PB must be on both sides. Ever since, there's just certain food that transforms your like palate, or certain way food is done. I remember when I first got breadsticks with a little garlic parm on top, and they told me to dunk that bad boy into marinara sauce. Transformed, I think transcended my little palate, my little Japanese palate. Anyway, PB on both sides, jelly in the middle, covering it with love. Now I'm gonna log in for work. It's about 8:47.
All right, it is about 1 p.m. I am going to just make an easy lunch with some leftovers. I got my osimono, and then I'm gonna eat just leftover mapo tofu that I made with ground turkey and tofu, which honestly tastes like sublime. And I will probably cut up a little bit of green onions to garnish it up. Sorry, I'm just grabbing freaking green onions here. All right, microwave the mapo tofu, got my rice, always have rice. My house will always have rice. If you come to my house and I don't have rice, that's not me. It's an alien. Gonna get some mapo tofu up in this. Microwave that. It's literally tofu, onions, and turkey. Ground turkey. So super, super lean, super healthy. So, yep, lunchtime. Ta-da! Got the rice, the mapo tofu, osuimono, and the layu to spice things up. It's the chili oil.
Yeah. I've noticed that when I eat Asian food, like Japanese food, which I grew up with, it does help more with my running, with my focus, just productivity throughout the day. I guess it's just more lean meat and vegetables. That's probably why, and like good carbs. But good productive AM work sesh. Had like a couple meetings and then just doing some like reporting and TPMing. Gonna eat this, do more work, and then enjoy my Aloha Friday. Shoot. I just took a quick nap. gonna knock out more work, and then I will go to Walmart, probably get some poster card for that bad boy, or poster to tape all that bad boy on. And then HEB to go get some groceries and some meat to grill with the boys tomorrow, who's gonna come help me out with the backyard. Yeah, so far productive Aloha Friday. Just, you know, step by step, everything's all about step by step. Just finished grocery shopping. It is so nice to grocery shop at my local HEB. Not even sponsored, but they're just all always good service. Unfortunately, they did not have Calbee short ribs. So if you haven't had that before, you're missing out, peeps. I ended up getting flank steak. I might try to marinate that to like teriyaki style and see how that turns out. Just put it on top of hot rice with some veggies. Also got some burger patties, so I'll try to grill that tonight. So I'm just gonna go home, knock out a couple more work tasks, emails, do some stretches, grill up, and barbecue time. Got the grill ready. Check this out. Whoa. Got to toast that bun and two burgers. Beautiful day in the life. Beautiful, beautiful day in the life. All right, peeps. You see that? We're gonna now take a bite of this burger. P.S. I did pray before this. Wow. That is juicy and delicious. Oh my gosh. So good. Anyway, yeah, today was a good day. Run, work, and just day in the life. And just grilling burgers, because that's what life is about. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace! Wow. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change.